The song is about when my father died, all the shit that happened and all the things I found out about that wonderful man. Some of them good, some of them great, some of them shocking and bad, but all the same, I feel like anyone can die in your life, and when you find a new photo or you find a new picture or somebody you didn't know that they knew comes up and you say, hey, I'm you or a person, it reveals another part of them to you and keeps them alive for a bit longer. I think that's why I want to look into my dad's shit. And I want to find everything no matter what he did. I think that journey of like fucking discovering who he was, what he was, what he did, and who he left behind has always kept me alive and just kept him alive for me, Scar, and that's what this is about. This song is about my siblings, who are better and braver than I want to be. 100% true, but I appreciate it. I'm going to tell you that I love you. I fucking love you. I love anybody in this room who's come to see us play. Amazing. Happy birthday to my man at work there. Yeah, I'm going to have to go to the birthday. Oh, also, tip the fucking bartenders. That'd be pretty strong.
That I could have